I know it's only been a few days since the last Pokemon Go video. That was a nightmare to edit, so we're not going to use any recording software. So anyway guys, welcome to a Pokemon Go video more Tom Mason. Check out Tom Mason, and I'll leave a link to this video in that description when it's done. To be fair, we're going to be right. So we're going to walk somewhere when a first Pokemon slash Pokestop comes up. Where I'm going to show you what I get from the first spin of the day and the first capture of the day. So yeah, hope you're enjoying this mashup video. This is Pokemon Go episode 6.
I'm going to capture this. So after I've caught this and done the Pokestop, my brother has enough to get a Rapidash.
Go on further.
Oh, ready? Go! Oh! What a great throw! I'm just not gonna look. Oh, right. Now we're gonna get look. Day one. Now we're gonna get the Pokestop. Right. Spin that Pokestop. Spin that Pokestop. And now I'm going to grab me Kamna and Robert, me Bluff, or me Brawn. I don't want this Pokestop. No, no, no. He's gonna do Cap. He's gonna do the Rapid evolution. If I pop my phone in my pocket, just give me a minute. Right, now I'm gonna film the Rapidash evolution. By the way guys, I'm not ready to do the Rapidash evolution, but my brother is. We may later on, if we see a Pikachu today, you can do your Raichu evolution.
Yes.
Is that alright? I'm probably gonna be getting my brother here to do the camera holding. So tell him how you got the Ditto.
Pokemon Go Plus.
Pokemon Go Plus got you that Ditto?
Mm-hmm.
Right. I've never seen this in person. I still have my incense from when I made it to level 20.
And I put Lucky Egg in an incense.
Is this a Rapidash?
Mm-hmm.
Is this a Rapidash spawner?
No, it's a Ponyta spawner.
So it's
a good moveset.
Good moveset. I had a dream about Pokemon Go last night where my Dragonite wasn't too good. So I'll see you when we get to another Pokestop, because I'm going to do Pokestop to Pokestop, because when we land on another one, more Pokemon spawn. So see you then, I called the phone. So we've got this Squirtle. I've already raspberried it because I didn't want to jinx myself on camera. Come on then, come on. You can look at me whenever you want. Right, now look at my face. No, let's try it again. Right, come on then, now we're going to Ultra Ball it. Oh, we're not. Robert's got it on his phone. What's if you use yours?
454.
Mine's 247. As you can see. What? Watch it run now.
How could it happen to me?
Oh, look, a Magikarp. Let's film this Magikarp now. Because it may be a Ditto, you Ditto, lucky Ditto-er. Oh, not you guys, Robert. Who? Mr. Wait. There we are. Da, 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 da. One, two, three. No! Oh, it's not a Ditto. This is the Magikarp. Oh, yeah, Pokestop. So we're going to go to another Pokestop and we'll be right back. Stop. It's a Bulbasaur. It's already been raspberried. And my brother's probably not going to be the cameraman after this. Show him your CPs. Well, you're the other one, 3-1-1. And mine is that. So I'm going to see what other balls I have. I have no others, right? Come on, then. I have one more left. We're at a Pokestop, by the way, so I can restock up whilst I get annoyed at this Bulbasaur, silently. Oh! Right, so what comes after a Bulbasaur, my Geo friend? What comes after a Bulbasaur?
An Ivysaur.
An Ivysaur. Do we have one of them? We caught that last time.
Yeah, we caught two.
So, if anything crazy spawns again, you'll be the first people to know. See you. Bye. Hit record. Right. So, guys, I ran out of Pokemon at this Manchicard. Remember when I got a distal from? I'm like, no, he ran off that way. Film the arrow that way, right? And he came back. He never came back. He went, really sorry, but. And then he went, it changed. It's a Ditto! A freaking Ditto! I've never had a Ditto. My friend, Will, who you may have seen in the video, got three, he's got two. I'll see you when something else incredible happens. Bye! Exception. What do we want? Oh, God.
It's a squid. Squid love.
So, my dad's terrible at Pokemon names, and, well, yeah. If another egg hatches, you'll be the first people to know. Bye!
So, what's it gonna be? I don't know, but when I was filming it, I still didn't know. Oh, no! I gotta be. Bye!
Is it recording?
Yeah.
Right, so, look. 2K egg hatched. You may have seen it, but I don't know. So, when I edit it, it'll be surprising me. So if you can hear Rob's, like my brother's voice, or silent, I don't know what the clips are like, but he'll send it to me when we get home. What is that? What is it? I can't remember. Right. I can evolve one. We're going to evolve it. We're going to evolve it right now. So if we go to...
Got a number.
There we are. We're going to evolve. What mother, which one? I'm just evolving. I think this is the evolving episode. We've evolved a lot this episode so far.
Right on.
It's gonna render the way. We're gonna have to move out of the way a bit. Right, follow me, to me. No, we're gonna go this way. Right, go. Right. Let's watch it. Registered to the Pokedex. La 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 la. So, when we get up there, see what's up there. I'll see you.
We're cold,
so I have a different breeder, but Dad thought I caught him. And this is a different thing. Oh, right. It's gonna
try a different ball.
Yep, I only have one of these. Right, we're good at this. The other one, I can't tell you what the other one was, a bit of rubbish. The other egg one, that's what I'm mad about.
Real.
I'm gonna have to go Radby it in a minute. I'm not sure. One, two, three. Yo! Oh, yes! I haven't had one before. When?
With me.
When?
Last year.
When? Guys, I'm confused. When did I last have one? I'm gonna check now, right, for my phone, whilst we're checking this, we're gonna check this, because, look, huh? Wait, we're gonna check. So, I got this one in Bake Up, right? And is this gonna say Bake Up as well? I assume it will. Yeah, it is. Oh, look, this was this year. When was this? Right, that was this year, on the same day. Did you something happened without me knowing, Robert?
No, nothing.
Come on then. Right, guys, I'll tell you what happened when I get to the bottom of this. What? Another egg, and we haven't got to the bottom of it. It's only been a few seconds. And generally he said he hadn't done anything. So, another one.
Oh, yeah, it must have opened quickly before.
Robert said. Oh, look, another egg. But it's egg central, we're not prepared for this. What is it? Oh, right. That's a change. Is there another egg? And yes, there is. Come on. Film it. All right. I think that didn't work. I'm going to check. What is it? Oh, that's nice. I like that. Let's see if there's another egg. Is there? Oh, check. Let me check. Oh no, there isn't. And that's good. So we're going to see what that is. We're going to recent. Yeah. So, guys, if there's another egg, you'll be the first to know. See
guys,
ya.
I just caught Freddy's face. An armor knight.
We have to go through a bridge to grab this.
Right.
And now I just need... Oh, now we have to go back.
Wait.
Oh, look, a Bulbasaur's nearby. So we have to go back now, look.
No, we're gonna go look. All the way around.
We have to get the Ekans. Yeah, Ekans. Look where it is.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna go get to that and I'll be right back, bye.
So I tried to send my camera out and an egg did it and it was a drowsy. And whilst I'm here, I can't get anywhere with it. Where's my Ekan? Got my leg. It is.
It's not.
Oh, it's gone now.
It's gone past the pocket and stuff, it's there.
Can we go to it?
Well,
so I'll see you when I see the Ekans. Bye.
So I just raspberried a Pokemon. So Rob is going to film this now and film my phone. What CPU is yours? Yours is
3-2-1.
And mine is
3-4-6.
Right, I'm going to capture this. Right. I feel like this is good because Robert's involved in this episode, and this episode's been crazy. I've got 3 Bulbasaurs, because I caught one on New Year's Day, which, if you've seen the last Pokemon Go video, you would have seen that I've got 2, because that was supposed to go on the 1st of January 2017, but hey-ho, I got it. Right, let's see. So now, I'm going to let Robert capture the Pokemon whilst I put my phone in my pocket. Just for a second. Sorry that I'm not on the camera. So I'm going to film Robert capturing it because he's going to do the evolution and I'll be right back just to tell something really wrong.
He's about to die, so he's going to do the evolution.
It's not about to die right now. Right, what's the evolution? Is it going to turn into a festive Raichu? Who knows? We don't. Jingle all that way. Robert's so happy. I'm happy for him.
Now spot lucky again.
All my video, the rest of this video may turn into phones, either my phone or his. No one knows. So I will see you, and I'm going to check the battery life in this. So I'll see you when I catch another Pokemon. Bye.
Don't film me filming this. I might worry.
I have great balls.
Did you raspberry it?
Yeah, I did. Look.
Why are you using Pokeballs?
Look.
You throw it out the Charizard. Further.
Right, ready guys? Ready to go?
No,
oh, nearly.
Throw it. Tom, you gotta throw it further.
Yes! Ready?
I don't think that's gonna hold it.
One. I'm going to raspberry it again. Second raspberry of this capture. I'm only going to capture all the rare stuff now because my camera is about to die. Yeah, you do this. I'm going to film this. Robert's got his phone. Right, we're going to do this. Right.
No, it's because you lost all of your Pokemon.
Right, we're going to try this. Last record, my hands are like freezing if you can tell. I'm going to let him capture it in peace. So what we're hoping is I've got a high CPU one with him. And I'm finally back in breath. And I just caught, well, rather pointedly. So let's watch it. He's gonna capture him and he knows what he's doing now. He learned the technique from me. So yeah, could you hold my phone for a second? Just for a really quick second. So that's it. He's gonna catch me, we'll be right back. I'm gonna get this. I'm gonna catch him for his first. So it's me just thinking to me. So, what is it?
Turn down for what?
What is wrong with me?
Turn down for what?
Oh. Put my phone. Before Allie, literally, before Allie, I'm gonna control my dad and I'm gonna freak out. So I'll see you in a minute. So look. Wait. That's what I've done. I've put it in my baby Pokemon if I tap onto it. You only have to walk 5k and I can get it to an evolved version. And that's my first baby Pokemon of Gen 2 before Allie. Allie, if you're watching, you're probably not watching, but beat a lot, are you? I'm not trying to be mean to Allie, guys. I'm just trying to say to him, well, I've got Togepi. But to be fair, you do have more baby Pokemon than me. Well, oh, sorry. Almost! And come over if you want to play Disneyland in the Kinect. It's like a wickedy do, we can do a dab. So yeah, we're gonna go to a cafe and I'm probably gonna end the episode there. I'm so excited. Thank you for watching this. And I'll just end the episode when we get into the cafe.
Come on, it's not as good as my Togepi.
Oops. Oh, right, you would have already seen that bit.
Why are you lying? Whilst that's just catching there, look what my dad did with Rosie Boy. He put his hat on it. But I caught that. And Robert's going to do the evolution in a minute. So I'll see you when we're ready to do the evolution. Bye.
I'm going to stand here. I'm going to zoom in.
Do the evolution. Right. I'm gonna do this and I'll be right back. Yeah, we're gonna die. Wait. What?
No, in the next less evolution looks like.
Wow. So this is on my brother's phone. I'm gonna zoom out. So yeah. I'll see you in a minute. Bye.
Okay, we're all cold. Venusaur. What? Where? He wasn't focusing.
Right.
We're gonna try. I try it with the great noble ball. Where is it?
Yeah. Catch that.
Right. Robin got a ditto. Third ditto. I need my second ditto. Right, guys. We can't leave. We can't leave yet. There it is. I'm gonna get it, guys. The reason why I have to catch two in one, because it was a ditto for Rob. I've had so much fun today. La. Comment down below if you want it to be on my main channel. Oh, it just ran. It ran from me. Oh no, there's another one. Anywho. Comment down below if you want this on my main channel or keep it on the second channel. Right, Robert, praying. How could this happen to me? Anyway, guys, cheerio! I'll see you back on the car.
So, wait. Guys, to end the episode off, I'm in the car, and I wanted to tell you that all the Pokemon which are really good. I'm just checking to see if it's right.
Would you turn it off, please? Right, thank you. So, all the Pokemon I've caught, like all the really rare ones I've caught today. I'm ready to evolve a Squirtle and my Bulbasaur, but I'm going to save up the candy so I can do the full evolution from the first one, second, third, right, the full evolution. And I'm going to star all the Pokemon. Just checking. I'm going to star all the Pokemon. So anyway, thank you for watching. Leave a like, subscribe. Adios. I'm on the Pokemon Go. Pokemon Tom Mason out.